Good evening, everyone. This is Passengers United here on Norton Boulevard. And guys, take a look at this. This is one of the bus stops that's been eliminated in Queens on the Q66. So look at this sign. Now you tell me, who the hell can see this sign? Look at how small the sign is. It says this Q66 stop has been discontinued. And it says, for alternative service, please see list below. So this was the bus stop. And all you see is they put up a sign here, a no parking sign. So the bus stop is physically, the pavement is physically here. But you see, this is in front of a building complex where there's a lot of senior citizens. And they eliminated the bus stop. And look what they have here now. Parking for cars. Look at this. How pathetic is this, guys? So this is not improving anything in this community. Because, look, they got all these cars parked here. And this used to be a bus stop. So what's the reason for eliminating the bus stop? What is the real reason for eliminating it? I don't see a bike lane here. I don't see anything. It's all they're saying is because of DOT improvements. So I think the MTA and DOT is lying. This was some sort of service cut, guys. So we're going to go across the street. And again, I'm at 91st and Norton Boulevard. So let's go across the street and let's see what other cuts have been made. Guys, again, this is just really bad for the community. And people told me that some of the bus stops that have been eliminated in this community were actually bus stops where there were bus shelters. So we're going to look at this bus stop and let's see if people are waiting for the bus here. I'm willing to bet you someone's waiting for the bus. Let's see. Let us look. It looks like this is still a bus stop over here. How you doing? Good, good. I'm covering the bus stops. All the bus stops that were eliminated. Yeah, I'm the president of Passengers United.
Nice to meet you. Hi.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, sir.
I'm vaccinated.
Oh, okay, me too. I'm vaccinated, sir.
So, bus stops have been eliminated on this.
Yeah. And I'm doing videos of all the bus stops that have been eliminated.
Which one's been eliminated?
The one across the street, right here.
What are they replacing it with?
They're just making senior citizens walk every 3 to 4 blocks. So, hold on, let me put this
How long have you lived in the borough?
I live in Queens.